Yes. There we go. Come to bed, Becky.
Night, night.
Night. Thank you. Camping with a bull terrier. Now, the thing with camping with a bull terrier is you have to get in your sleeping bag first. And you have to get their bed sorted out. So when they get cold, you can cover them up. More from the adventures of tenting with a bull terrier in a little while. Bye. Becky! Come on, up you go. Good girl. Come on, good girl. You have to get in the right position. Right, Becky? Yeah. So one of the things when you get rescue dogs is you don't really know the backstory. And one of the interesting things with Becky is when I set up the tent, and she actually knew the tent was here, Becky, she actually wants to camp. So I'm figuring her previous family had a young lad, so I'm guessing she actually slept. Now, Becky is now nest building. Nest building is something bull terriers do. They ineffectually go around beating their nest into submission, and then having achieved almost nothing, they then finally settle down to sleep. Hopefully this process won't take too long. Instinctive behaviour, I guess. Yes, Becky. You get her settled down. Good girl, settle down. It can go on for some time. With Becky, it's not that long. Because she's an old girl. Woo! She's gonna settle down now? No, more nest building. Nest building. We're almost ready to go down. It's quite the job. Quite the job, Becky. Good girl. There we go. Settle down, Bex. Good girl. We're down? Good girl. Oh, we're down. So that's it until about 3 or 4 in the morning, and if you position stuff right, you can cover her up so you don't have to get up. And that's it for the night. So, from Hoople's cat, meow, and Becky Booster, say goodnight, Becky. Becky, say goodnight. Have a good night. Sleep dreams, everybody. Camping with bull terriers. It can be done, but it can be a challenge. Bye. And it's the morning, and Becky is sleeping. Becky, oh, she's awake. You do it, girl, girl. Go and get out, pee pee. Go. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. There you go. What's it called? There she goes. Off you go, Bex.